This is part 4 in the series A Tiny Tabletop Bandsaw. In this episode, I finish the saw table and make a right-angled transverse guide and a longitudinal guide. I am also making some minor cosmetic adjustments. Enjoy the music.
Thank you.
Well, that's it for this time. The bandsaw is already getting a more professional appearance, but a lot still needs to be done. In the next video, I will first make a fine adjustment for the cross guide, and also the brushes to keep the wheels clean. After that, I hope to be able to install the electronics. I may also start working on the casing, a job where you could really use a tiny bandsaw. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you next time.